What is Bhamari and Sambhavi?
Bhamari, when we practice Kriya Yoga, few days afterwards we achieve concentration to a great extent. That is why we perceive the humming and buzzing sound within us. That is Bhamari. And another question is
Sambhavi
means here you stay in Kutastha. Always we stay in Kutastha. From there we get a peace of mind. If you form the habit to stay all the time in Kutastha, not only in meditation, but when you are not in meditation, at the time you are there, that is called Sambhavi. It is also a stage. A Kriyavan attains the stage through practice of Kriya Yoga very easily.
Does the practice of Kriya Yoga alleviate the influence of planets on karma of a Kriyavan?
Of course it alleviates, because the planet's influence remains in the subtle body and the chakras also remain in the subtle body. So when we meditate in Kriya Yoga or Kriya Yoga, we always meditate of the chakras Muladhara, Swadhisthana, Manipur, Anahata. That time the influence of the planets elevates. They cannot give the bad result, or they cannot have the bad influence on you so deeply. It automatically elevates.
And can I ask one question more? If it's necessary to use these rings or all these?
No, Kriyavan, it is not necessary. In spite of that, if your parent wants to satisfy them, you can use astrogens or the roots. But if you practice Kriya Yoga, then it is not necessary. Rather, if you think, you can chant your Bij Mantra. It elevates also the influence of bad influence of the planets.